We expect to do around 28 pit stops over the 24 hours. So the efficiency of the pit stop is the name of the game.
The pit stops we drill time and time again. We practice 10, 15 times a day to produce a stop, which, although may not look blisteringly quick, the amount of people you're allowed to work on the car at any one moment is pretty slick. To fully service the car, let's completely refuel it, change all four tyres and the drivers, we're looking at about 59 seconds. So when the car comes into the pit, it is stopped by what we call the lollipop van. The car is electrically grounded to ensure that the fueling can be safe. Two hoses then plug into the car, one to feed fuel in and one to remove the fuel vapour safely away from the car. The car is fueled, lifted up on the air jack, the driver jumps out of the car, the seat is changed and the new driver jumps in. We change one tyre at a time. We use four people to do the complete pit stop. Only two mechanics are allowed to work on a tyre at any moment in time. As soon as the pit stop is complete, the car is dropped from its air jacks, back down onto the floor, and races out the pit lane.